You know, I was thinking last night that playing Far Cry, a game I've never played before in any way, voice, shape, or form, that's from the exact same era as Half-Life 2, in a way allows me to contrast how well, how amazing Half-Life 2 was compared to its peers.
They usually take important prisoners to the bunker on the other...
In terms of user interface, I mean, things we think of as standard now, you don't notice that Half-Life improved upon. So that's something that I need to keep in mind in the future in building a portrait of, is a game, you know, what did a game contribute? Of course, it's really hard to do, so again, ooh, loud.
Other side of the island.
The other side?
They have a radar observation center there that would have spotted us. You'll have better luck cutting through the research facilities.
What kind of research?
I can't talk about that now. Just keep an eye out for anything moving. And if you see anything that looks dangerous, well, it is.
What was I gonna say? Okay, but yeah, like, so a game can be more appreciated, I get. I don't know, it's like, I'm not trying to figure out every benefit a game did. Like, I'm trying to figure out in the context of currentness, you know, today, is it providing a unique experience? So, in that sense, yeah, you can overlook a lot of Half-Life's twos.
I just heard on the radio that we've got unauthorized water traffic in the area.
That's just great. Let's lock and load in case we have company.
Right.
You see something?
Are you okay?
I wonder who created the iron sights in games. Was it like a Call of Duty or Medal of Honor that really popularized that? Who sees me? Is this like the perfect hideout? Keep forgetting about this. Oh, that would have been a great time. Hey-o! Wow, I messed that up, didn't I? See, like, it's not like...
Where is he?
Right under you, baby. Water is pretty, the sunlight's pretty, especially for the era. I'm sure that's what people were like, whoa. So I guess in one way, you should think about a game in the context of what it was trying to achieve, right? So, and not just I guess you can. This thing is like, you can think of a game in many, many, many different types of ways. Or maybe just a few. I don't know. It's hard to. Why am I getting shot? And I'm stuck, by the way. There we go. Proning in water. Yeah. What game is it, and come to think of it, what game is it where it actually takes stamina to zoom in like that? Is it PUB? I think it's PUBG. You're like, what the f- It takes stamina to look down the sights?
You're mine now!
Do I really need to
shoot you in the face.
Use a silenced weapon when they already see me? You bitch! This is for the boat I wanted to buy my wife! Is anybody finally dead? Oh! Wait, I thought I heard a helicopter. More? Ah! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, screwed that up. Oh, shit! Someone's got a sniper or something. Damn, I lost everything. I just got my health back. Shit, more. Shit, am I supposed to kill these people or was I supposed to sneak? Because the sneaking in this game is not very good, as far as I can tell. The AI's decent, right? They flank, I think. They hide behind stuff. They, will investigate where they think you are as opposed to where you are, which is good. That's means the AI isn't really cheating. That's what the guy I saw, was it? What the? Is he a bullet sponge? Oh, crap! Spawning, are they? I've got like unlimited ammo for this gun. I can't decide whether to kill my machete. It's you, baby. Whoa. Enter research facility, enter cave. Is it cave first and they just swap the order? I really hope I get a save soon. Wait, what? Is this like some way I could have snuck around and then shot them all? Like the voice, he's like, oh. And there's a flash in case you missed it. Key card? Save game. Stupid helicopter. What? What was that? What? It's like some sort of rocket gun. Try. Trigger? Point? It's got a zoom. Try it. be really funny if I spent like half the game not realizing I can open these ammo crates. Interesting thing is it may have as much physics as Half-Life 2, but they certainly didn't design the game around it, so you'd never notice. Although, it does have ragdolls. Wish I had my P90. Oh god, we're going to fight monsters. Get it? He said, whatever is down there can't be as bad as what's happening in here. Bing bong. Log in. Doo-doo-doo. You're dead, bitch.
Whatever that was, I hope it was the only one.
Huh. It's not. What?
Where are you? I'm having a hard time tracking your signal.
How the hell should I know? I'm in some kind of cave.
Right. The seawater pumping station.
Holy shit, now it's Doom 3. Can't see shit. Sub-level 1 would be funny if it was made out of submarines.
Damn it, we lost the lights. That's all I need.
Just look for the elevator. That should get you to the research facility.
Sure.
Save game right before the monster.
Did you see something?
Found him!
Can't even see him! Just let him kill me. Oh, not the flashbang. I forget about the flashbang and the rocks. Man, I always forget about those. Well, apparently the grenade worked on them. Wait, that's a long loading time for this level. That's interesting. Remember last time I was dying over and over and over and over. Wait a minute. Okay, I was making sure I wasn't like... Shit, what? Oh, you see on the radar, you can see the shots.
Suck on this.
What the? What the fuck? Am I getting shot through the wall? No, he's back there. Grenade out! I can't see back there! There's another one coming close. Oh my god, a clone army! Oh. What's that noise? There's another one here, clearly.
We need backup now.
I want my P90 back.
Look!
Fuck. So I'm basically dead. This is incredibly difficult. Don't you love how, like, they don't know where I am, they look around a corner and immediately shoot me?
Just look for the elevator. That should get you to the research.
Good AI is a realistic concept. I need a better position. I can't see shit in here. I just need somewhere I can hold up and shoot at him. Oh, come on, man. I threw a grenade in your face. All I want to do is sit in a corner. No, I didn't need to use the whole med kit. It is bullcrap. They give you a full med kit and no in between. Oh, I could use the silenced. But see, the thing is, they see me before I see them.
It's you.
I want your gun.
I got a bullet with your name on it. You're gonna wish you were dead.
See if anybody was following me. Wish I could save.
Die, die, die.
What the hell, man?
Lost.
Can't see shit. Interesting that the generator switch would be all the way over there and not next to the generator, but stranger things have happened.
This place is total chaos.
I suspect by destroying the comm center, you caused mayhem throughout all the islands. The Trigens must have taken this opportunity to escape. Fascinating.
The what? The what? Oh, fuck you. Wow. Medkit, please. Medkit, please. What? What? I don't even... Okay. You do you. So that's the question. It's like, should I think of games in the terms of the history? Because it's almost impossible to really do that, to go back in time, unless you actually were there and played it. But then you're also thinking about nostalgia. Nostalgia? Nostalgia. Nostalgia? Anyway. Man, that field of view. Spooky. Now, wait a minute. Why does it feel like my field of view is so high? I mean, low now. I mean, look how zoomed in it is. Has it always been like this? I thought I jump puzzle. Bonk. Oh, a spare machete. Well then screw that. Oh shit. Now wait a minute. If I get up there, then what? So now what? Just go back? Wait, how did I get here then? That's gonna hurt.
What the hell is that thing?
It must be a Trigen. Trigens are what Dr. Krieger researches. They're biogenetically engineered primates.
Primates? Bulgy eyes, this motherfucker. This is Doom 3. Cool, oh crap.
We read you. Hold your position. We have scrambled the team for assistance. Do not engage the Trigens. Repeat. Do not engage the Trigens.
Okay. Oh god, a save game. What? The fuck? Is this like some underground illusion of choice, eh? Can I at least fight him in the daylight then?
The scientists in the main supervision area of the treetop research facility should know where Val is. You're going to need to get that information from them.
I don't think I'm supposed to go this way, but... Shit. Fuck.
Serum, which enhances every organ and muscle in the recipient's body. So far, he's just been using it on primates, at least as far as I know. The only drawback to the serum is that it decreases the recipient's mental facilities and makes them ultraviolet. Krieger controls them using conditioning implants.
Wouldn't it be funny if the big reveal is that I am actually the first humanoid one, and he just had all these mercenaries and shit there to test me? That's been done before, I think. In Crusader No Remorse, spoiler, although it's... Oh, man. In Crusader No Remorse, you find out you are a clone. Wait, what is that?
Found him. You want some?
What the fuck?
Are you okay?
Oh god, they're shooting those things. Nope. Nope. Nope.
I'm gonna
Shit, someone sees me. Oh, shit, they're coming. Hey, there's still a guy over there. I saw him. That sounds really close. That one go. Whole lot of nope going on right now. Meanwhile, in the Ewok village. What's going on here? Take your time. My leg fell asleep. Oh, you can hear the individual. How do I get there? Oh shit, they blew up the car down there. I see some guys. I like the lighting against the gun. Where the hell are they? What elevator? Thank you. And a good question is, are these gorillas enhanced? Or monkeys enhanced? Because I'm pretty sure gorillas don't climb up in trees. But monkeys do. What's the difference between a monkey and a chimpanzee? Is a chimpanzee a form of monkey? Where are these little bastards? This is getting annoying. Shit, someone sees me. There. Awesome. So I have to go down over there and then up? Because this ladder's down. Oh, you bastards.
Well, let's do this.
There is a way up. Oh, crap. Oh, wow, they all had the other type of ammo. Is this going to loop? Where are you, you little bastard? Never seems to flush them out in any game. Ping pong. Can't see shit. Ooh, armor. Have to remember that. Shit, someone sees me. Is that it? Sniper? Yeah, they weren't even that hard. Is that it? 3, 2, 1. Bleh. Shit, someone sees me.
No!
Oh, you bitch!
Here's a newsflash. I just picked up a mayday from Jerry Spatzik, the lead scientist there. He's trapped in a room surrounded by a whole mess of Trigens. He should have a card that will allow you to access all secured areas. You will need that to save Al.
Open the door, mother effer. What? What? The other two died so fast. Were those even Trigens, or was it just monkeys? I just shot a bunch of monkeys.
And these were the real ones.
I guess. Don't get close. Get some, bitch. Oh shit, they look at you! That is cool! The way they look up at you? That was creepy! It felt like I was really being hunted by it. Shit. More? Humans?
Must have been nothing. Funny, I thought I heard something.
There's a guy in here somewhere. Oh shit, I'm out of bullets for this thing. Where the hell did he come from? No more. He's so big! No more! They move so creepy! My god, he's got teeth in his shoulder! That's not a bad idea. See shit, man. Oh! I totally want to drive big truck. Where's this guy with the key card? I thought I was supposed to save a guy down here.
Something about a bunker, though.
Ooh. Bunker. Vehicle below. Hint, hint, wink, wink. Well, if that's the case, then what's all this extra stuff? There's a vehicle. Is there loot here? Loot? No? Time to go. Oh, you gotta tell me twice. I'm going the wrong way then? Bunker Labs that way? Well, then what else is in that building? Because, I mean, there were tons of unchecked places. What was going on here? I wanted to play around that big truck. Big truck.
So I have to ask, has Krieger tried to serum on humans?
Not that I know of, but there are plenty of projects happening here that I know squat
okay.
about. You have the
All
access card that gets
down.
You into the
get
research
the
area in
the
canyon. The gates to the compound appear to be closed. You'll have to figure out something for that yourself.
Like what?
You seem to have a knack for blowing things up. Maybe you should try that.
Yeah, I could use some more attention to myself.
Right.
You mean Trigents? I said mutant monkeys. And I mean mutant monkeys.
Mutant monkeys! Mutant monkeys! Mutant monkeys! Hurt.
Where is he?
Wait, who sees me? This should be safe.
I'm gonna shoot you right in the face.
Interesting. Oh, I forget about the silenced. Oh, I'm out of bullets though. Six bullets left.
Man, I saw the biggest rat ever last night.
Get him!
Suck this!
What? Can't use that. Oh my. I don't have explosives. Am I supposed to bypass and come back with explosives? That guy wasn't too smart. Who shot at me? Shit! What the fuck? Reminds me of it was a Resident Evil game, Resident Evil style game, but with dinosaurs. And the demo level that came with the game, demo game came was looked like that. It was Dino something. What the fuck? Whoa! Can't see shit. Is there camo on this game? Oh, brightness? Gamma.
Ooh. Okay, you have the access.
There we go. Bad time to find out you got a bullets. Throw the grenade! Shit, there's three? Oh shit, there's more! What the hell? I'm already dead. Use the... You cunt. The loading times are getting longer. But it seems to have no bearing on whether it's indoors or outdoors or... Fire! Fire means fire. Oh, you bitch! He got the machine gun. Well, time to get some loot. There'll be explosives around here somewhere. Sniper. Shit, someone sees me. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Did you hear that?
The monster.
Obvious trap is obvious.
Flush him out. I got a bullet with your name on it.
Got a bullet with my name on it. Wrong grenade. Dude, I wasn't even looking at it when it happened. Was I? Someone's here. Oh shit, they are right there. Did they still not see me? Did I kill them both? Is that everybody? Shit! Don't you love how the rocket guy doesn't show up? Someone's nearby. Keep forgetting this lean key. Oh, fine.
Beautiful. That should do nicely.
Let's go say hello to this guy. Really? He'd shoot a rocket into his own rocket nest and just blow himself up with me? Except he didn't die. I call shenanigans. Somehow it's charging up. Shit. Huh? Oh shit. What? Motherfuckers, that was my armor. Bitch. What? He's still fire. Gotcha. What? Bitch. What? I don't even. A health pack out here. Oh, I'm good on health ish. Four. I can't use the P90 because I don't have any ammo, so I might as well pick this one up. Seven. Everything's out of ammo. That guy looks like he wants to snipe me. 200 meters. Ish. That should be an easy shot for a guy with a sniper rifle. Granted, I'm currently standing.
What?
I want to save that last bullet for Buddy over here. Where'd he go? That'll work. Shit, someone's shooting at me with a sniper. I see him. You cunt. Fucking snipers. No matter what you do, you get fucked in this game. Here we go again. Oh shit. I wonder how people see me. Unless this guy's still alive. He better be dead after that. That's all I gotta fucking say. Dick balls. Where's that little sniper bitch? That's one, motherfucker. That's two. Kill everybody else without it, sniper. Look, I didn't even know I'm here. Ah, come on! Really? Whore. Someone here? Someone sees us, or wants to see us. I guess it doesn't really matter. I think I got the big ones, right? Oh shit, look at my health. Fuckers. Big question, is anybody local? Close by? We don't need to worry about these far, far away guys. Yet. There's one in that area for sure. Tree is like in the exact position that I need to shoot him from. I have no health. Where's the best place to blow him up once I... This little corner? This corner. Oh shit, it's saved here. Oh. Well, I'm gonna give it a little credit. A little grenade for you, buddy. Dude, there's people behind me?
I'll find you.
What did you do?
I can tell you, but it's more fun to make you wonder.
Shit, helicopters too? Shit, where is he? No, please don't see me. I guess I should have had that rocket launcher, huh? I'm so dead. Hi. Bitch.
I thought for sure this second I walk in the room. I leave the room, I don't die. I walk back in. About all I can take of this for the moment. Something I didn't realize is between GTA 3... Oh, wait. GTA Vice City came out in 2002. GTA 3 came out in 2001. 2002 for Windows. 2003 for... Okay, but GTA 4... took like 7 years to make. Oh, come on! I guess I could just run in. Run is an interesting word. I swear it's gotten harder. Gotcha, bitch! Like this intelligent AI, is it, what is it supposed to do? Is it, does it ever go backwards? Does it ever get easier? Motherfucker. Someone says, anybody who claims to have beaten Far Cry without cheating is lying. There's no way anybody could beat this on default medium without God mode, let alone beat it on challenging, veteran, or realistic. I don't care what you say. The last two levels without God mode, a finished game, I know. No! That's pretty funny. Because I'm playing challenging, and they were like, don't even play medium. Oh, shit. Well, that's two of them. Well, that worked easy. What is that asshole? He keeps coming from behind. Is he spawning? Where you at, bruh? Where you at, bruh? Come on, bruh. Someone sees me. So there's someone here.
Come out and fight.
More like come in and fight. Is this as high as I can get? Burst mode sniping! Except fully automatic. Actually, yeah, doesn't the M16 have a full burst, a full machine gun mode? But it goes single fire, burst, then machine gun, and the eight.
I can tell you, but it's more fun to make you wonder.
Just in case. Health, please. Or just run in. Armor! I'm gonna die before I get it. Jump, fucker! You bitch, you missed it! Oh no, I got it. It just didn't give me any indication that I did. So give me some damn ammo. What ammo is that? Pistol ammo? Ugh.
It doesn't matter if they know it or not.
Could not be more mods. Bad guy? Wait, shotgun? Ah, fuck you! Wrong key. Wait. Not a lot of ammo. Can I go back up? Arm our health. Ironically, the loading times are not as bad as Half-Life 2. Was it go up or down? Tridents. Ah, same room. The scientist has a gun? And he dropped a health kit.
Whoa! What the heck is that?
What are you seeing?
I have absolutely no idea. But it sure as hell ain't no monkey.
Holy shit. That is intense. That is intense. I don't even want to know. I don't want to fight that. Ping pong. Hello? Oh, that's an alarm.
You like that?
Aww. Ah, shit. Way to lose all my health. Shotgun's not doing too well. Sniper's not too useful inside, but... Oh, thank God. Oh, dude, it wasn't even a full health. I thought those were full healths. Alright, whatever. Who gives a shit? Oh, this thing's running at low on ammo. Low on ammo. Shotgun it is. This is bullshit. Bullshit.
Oh, man.
They must be taking it to Pagao or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip.
All the way over here? You cunt! Look how far back this is!
It doesn't matter if they know it or not. Get him! Mother of... I'm gonna rip you apart! Oh, hell. Don't move! Oh,
help. Fucker! It won't fire the fucking gun! You are a shit game.
Doesn't matter if they know it or not.
Start really pissing me off here.
It's him!
Huh? Why aren't they coming through? Shit! Where are these guys coming from? I think I'd rather keep the fucking machine gun. I mean, yeah, they... Alright, so, go up back upstairs to get the armor. At least it's quick.
You can't hide.
Isn't there one more? What's up there?
Did you see something?
Oh, crap.
Flush him out.
Let's do this, bitch. Monkey bitch.
Keep on guard.
I don't recognize this place. I don't recognize this.
What was that?
Found him!
Where is he?
Everybody? Nope.
Where is he? Lost it. I wish you were dead.
Forgot about the shotgun.
Where is he?
Saving game. Oh, thank God.
Keep on guard.
Double whammy.
Seriously? How come he can't close doors? Who sees me? Other than this guy over here that we know about. Jerk. Health. Nice. Oh, shit.
Oh my gosh. Why is that one dead? If I could just jump to that. Says use don't. Third one in here? How could that backfire, huh? What the fuck? It's like, you know they're getting out at some point. Possibly right now. That's intense. Oh, come on, man! That stuff is trash. Don't ever drink soda. Going for me instead, of course. Whoa! They can make quite the jump. More? Look at my health. Look at my fucking health.
More of this.
They're not behind me, are they? Great game. Great.
Over there. Want some of this?
Where is he?
Already? Okay, I'll wait till the guys shoot each other. No! No, fuck you! Far Cry, fuck you.
You want more of this?
Any way to throw a grenade down there? Shit! No guns have bullets! Oh god, those guys are armored. Those guys have got to be some sort of like super troopers. Compared to the normal mercenaries. Hence, strike team. Eh? Armor. Not much armor, but armor nonetheless. Where these guys come from anyway? And how can I be out of fucking ammo for everything? Even though I can't pick up any ammo. I need to go that way. How do I get that way? This way? I just fucking came from there, didn't I? Nope, it wasn't that way. I can't just jump that, can I? No. That'd be too easy. Look how slow your damn stamina meter recharges. So terrible. So very, very terrible. Let's hope it, in the second one, if I ever play it, they fix that. Improve on it. The way Half-Life definitely incrementally improved every iteration. I swear I'm just gonna turn this thing around and blast the shit out of them. That's what I'm gonna do. Fuckers. Come on, guys, open the damn door. Really? How could this backfire? You bitch! You still can't beat him. Because you have to open the door for him like a fucking valet. Oh my god, this game is so terrible. Why am I still playing it? Oh shit, I forgot about these guys. Absolute bullshit. Yeah, strafe this, motherfucker! I know you're in there. I thought he was on the side of the door. Oh, I got one with the grenade in the beginning. Whores. I swear, if you don't save right now, I'm gonna... Drop on him.
Take this.
Okay, let's do this. What?
Found him.
Really? Really? You want to play it that way? No save? Fuck, 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 fuck. Get on it, you whore! Does nobody know how to open a fucking door? Here's my number. Call me. Look at that! Look at my fucking health! Health, health, health. Of course there's a helicopter coming, because fuck you, right?
My locator shows you near the triangle.
Save game, finally. One's actually figured out how to open the fucking door. Congratulations, assholes. Hey, fuck you, buddy. I don't like you. You could probably release them and let them fight the other guys. Fuck that. I hate these things. Oh look, finally some fucking machine gun ammo. Look what happens. Open cages from console. Told you. Not that I care. Because you could have used them to fight those guys if you'd snuck out. Who gives a shit? Look what I did. Why use monsters when you can just use a doorway?
Found him. Suck on
shit!
Him.
What? What?
You want some?
No. I'm done. What are they coming from?
You're dead, buddy.
That I believe. Come on, open the door. Open it. What the fuck? Apparently, 30-round magazine ain't enough to get through you. You better have some armor to drop, bitch. See, if this was Half-Life, if you explored around, they'd give you some extra loot to repair yourself. They reward exploration, and this is just, nah. Go fuck yourself, the game. These guys aren't even dropping armor. Why aren't they dropping armor? I could jump on that. That'd be cool. It's not over yet.
The mercenaries have arrived. Move it, Jack. You don't have much time.
Get to the helicopter. Oh. It? Now would have been a good time to shoot them. Really? You're just gonna hang on to it like fucking Arnold Schwarzenegger? The guy with the sniper rifle. I'm gonna just shoot you.
The pilot's dead. Jump!
What? She's a strong, independent woman. Jeez. Why wasn't she handcuffed? Even roped, duct taped, something. I've seen some shit. Is she genetically engineered?
Valerie Constantine, CIA. I'm here on assignment.
You
Could have mentioned that back in port. How did I get so lucky?
None of the other beach bombs had special forces training.
You had me checked out?
Company policy.
Then you know I'm a bit out of practice.
It's just like riding a bike.
I'm listening.
Bike!
TIA has an undercover operative on this island. We lost contact almost 10 weeks ago.
Jack, what are you doing?
Doyle?
Mission accomplished.
Doyle, it's Val. Where are you?
We'll catch up later. You've got to keep moving. Go inland
if you want. What's that? Was...
You'll find cages holding untrained conscience. You've got to release them. That should keep the security forces off your back.
She's so overly shiny.
Untrained Trigens? You mean some of them are trained?
Come on.
Oh, God. Really? They get worse? What, are they going to walk around machine guns? Every one of them has an M60.
Jack, help me and I can help you.
Help me, help
you. The first thing you can do to help is take out that regulator.
Right, I'll do it, but I want to know what's going on.
Her nose is flexed.
We'll meet at Krieger's main archives after you destroy the regulator.
Her nose is... Look at that weird wall!